decided that I have no way of updating you all when I am having technical difficulties, and just as a way to stay updated with you all, that's a little more communicative than the comment section. I also don't have access to a community wall on YouTube, I think, until you get to 1,000 subscribers, which is insane to me that that would be a requirement. I also got an email today that they're doing away with that entirely, so we're gonna move over there. So I hope that you all will follow me on Instagram and Twitter. I'll put the link down below. The link down below. The link down below. Not to get a million followers, but just to be able to communicate with you. So after the nightmare that was trying to export and upload that last video, I just felt so bad because I couldn't do anything. You all with why there wasn't a video. So head over there and let's keep chatting there. So for today's video, I'll be doing some mic touching and scratching. This is one of my favorite triggers. I find it so relaxing. And I haven't really done a video like this yet. So I thought it would be perfect. It's just so easy to use. And a lot faster to export and render. But I spent the entire day dealing with ordering a new computer, which I haven't done for some time. And ironically, I'm in the media business, and so having an extremely powerful computer has always been something that I've needed, but never had. I've never splurged on a computer. So, as I was staring my hair out, trying to get our last video uploaded, I did research and found a computer that can render 4K. Way too expensive. Computers are expensive now, but I think it'll be worth it in the end. And thankfully there's financing. I think I hurt my computer's feelings. Now the fan is really loud. You'll have to let me know if you start to make them, and then I just feel awkward standing here silently. So, if that's something that you would like, let me know, please. Thank you. good, 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 good.